How's it going? My name is Shannon Gugerty. I'm head jiu-jitsu instructor right here at Calm Boy Boxing Club. And this is the submission of the week. Okay? Right here. Here we go. We're going to start out from the guard. Okay? So we're going to break this down just like the sit-up sweep. It's going to be into about four steps. Okay? So my first step, what I need to do again, is clear the head. Okay? So I can drop it down that way, or I can go underneath and get his hands to the mat. Okay? Step number two, right here. Open my guard, feet flat right here. Okay? And that's going to allow me to sit up as fast as possible. So if my legs were still up right here, I'm using a lot of abs and it's not so fast. Right here is a lot quicker. Okay? If I open my guard. So that would be step number two. Step number three right here, my hand. Okay? It's going to go around his neck just like a helicopter. Think of this hand as a rope. The rope is going around his neck. And at that same time, I'm sliding my hips back just slightly, about 2 inches, okay, to give me a little window that opens up that I'm able to grab my hand right here. So I'm grabbing the rope goes around his neck, I grab the rope just like this, and I'm going to force his head on the mat, opposite leg, high up, and he taps right there, okay? So again, one more time. Step number one, we need to clear the hands. Step number two, we need to open the guard. Step number three, we're going to sit up, okay, right here. This hand is going to go like a helicopter motion. It's going to go all the way around right here, and I'm scooting my hips out just slightly, about 2 inches. Okay, it's going to open up a little window underneath right here where I can grab his